what kind of weapon?
The presence of God.
and let them go before. When the anointing of God goes before you, it clears the way. It paralyzes the enemy. It crowns the plan of the devil. So when I have the anointing of God with me, and I'm going forward, I'm not walking alone. I have the glory of God going before me. And once it's before me, no devil can stand in my territory, because the anointing destroyed the yoke and sent deliverance. So when the priest went before Joshua and the people, the moment they put their foot in the water, the Jordan had to obey the presence of God. The Jordan had to respect the anointing of God. And so when the priest stepped into the water, then the Jordan became quiet and the Jordan became still, and they were able to cross over this Jordan.
My hands are shackled.